his audience and
First of all, I would like to thank Premier Lee, who was here personally back in April 2019. We together pressed the button to mark the beginning of the works at the bridge. I think this is a fantastic project that is bringing closer not only two parts of the territory of Croatia, the southern part of Dubrovnik, Neretva County, and the rest of the Croatia, and linking them physically, but also a project that brings together the European Union, because it's financed by the EU funds, co-financed by the EU funds, and China, and the Croatian, the Chinese Road and Bridge Corporation, and the consortium, which have really performed a marvelous job. We are now witnessing the physical linkage of the bridge 3 months ahead of the planned deadline, despite the COVID-19, despite the difficulties in the transport from China to here to Croatia. And I think it's a fantastic achievement. Politically it's great, economically it's fantastic, touristically, transport-wise it's great, but also it brings together the three actors, Croatia, the European Union and China.